Carry there for Yankos, the red buff enough to get the kill for them, and unfortunately it was just a good timing there, I think, from Yankos coming through. Skeens had the level advantage but couldn't get an ability down on the Nidalee, and I think if anything lands on Yankos, it's a kill. Oh, oh, no.
Melissa put himself up on a silver platter in the control ward from Mickey.
All right, that's the outplay. Yeah, give it to him.
He's styling so far this game. First time we've seen this Blitzcrank on the European stage.